Hey there.
Yeah. Who are you? Where am I? What's going on?
Oh, it appears that you're dead.
I'm dead? That can't be. I have so much to do with my life. Why?
I don't know, man. I'm sorry, but see?
Yes, I am. Well, what do I do now?
Well, you can kind of do whatever you want until you figure out what your unfinished business is.
Huh. Can I haunt somebody?
Yeah, sure. Who are you thinking?
I know, just the guy.
All right, let's go. Here we are. This is going to be great. Aw, yeah, man. Go haunt the hell out of them. Wait, are those cats?
Yeah. Aw,
man, you can't haunt a cat owner.
Why?
It just doesn't work, man. Trust me.
Oh, whatever. I don't know, man. I got this.
All right, go shoot your shot, oh spooky one. What are you doing up there? How did you get up here anyway? Now knock that off. Damn it!
This punk already poked his drink. That's a good deal.
God damn it, guys, why do you always take my hair ties?
I don't want to scare the girl this time.
What do you want? Where'd you guys go? Do you want in or not? Damn cats. Stop it, guys. I'm trying to sleep. So how'd it go?
It didn't work at all. Why not? You just kept thinking I was a stupid cat.
I tried to tell you.
Yeah, I know.
What are you gonna do now?
Well, I was thinking, since we're dead now, who wants to see us? Yeah, you don't really need to pay at a strip club if they can't see you. So...
why haven't I thought of that? Hey guys, thanks for watching GTIC Good Times in Colorado for our You Can't Haunt a Cat Owner skit. It was a good time filming. And you know, thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe down below. Stay up, peace.